everyone, welcome back to TechnonTechTV. In this tutorial, I will show you how to download and install Java JDK 8 on Windows 10. So let's start. First, open your Chrome browser or any other browser and search for download Java JDK 8 and click on the first link. This is the Oracle official website. I have also added download link in the description box. So from here, we'll download JDK for Windows 68-bit. Now from here, we'll accept Oracle's terms and condition and click on download. Now it will redirect us to Oracle sign in page. So if you already have Oracle account, then sign in with that account. Otherwise you have to create Oracle account using below link. So I already have Oracle account, so I'm using that account for sign in. After successfully sign in, it will automatically start downloading. And it will take about 1 to 2 minutes to download. It's completed. Let's open it and let's start installing it. Here click on next, and if you want to change the installation path, then we can do so by tapping on change button. But here I'm not changing the path because I want this default path only. Click on OK. So here also I am using the same path. Now click on next. So JDK 8 successfully installed. Now click on close button. Now open the path that we have mentioned at the time of installation. So I already have other versions of JDK, but now I have installed JDK version 8U202. So let's open that folder. Click on bin and copy the path. Now in the system, we have to create environmental variable for this path. Now search for environment and click on edit environment variables for your account. Here click on new and declare path as a variable name, and in the value paste the path that we have copied earlier and click on OK. And again declare class path variable and paste the path in the variable value. And click on OK. Now I am creating one folder on desktop to save all my programs. So you can also create one folder wherever you want in your system. Now let's write hello world program in Java, like to check whether our JDK is working or not. So first open notepad. And here I am writing hello world program. So I'll explain this whole program, like how to write program in Java, in my upcoming tutorials. For now, just remember one thing, that your file name and class name will be same. If it is different, then you will get error. Here my class name is hello world, so I am saving my file using that name only. So Java programs must be saved in a file whose name ends with .java extension. So I am writing hello world.java, and from drop down select all files, and now let's save the file. Let's compile and run Java program. So for this we have to open command prompt, and here we have to set the class path. Now we'll copy the path where we have saved the hello world program. Now write cd and paste the path. So if you want to compile the program, we have to write command java, and here we have to enter the class name or file name, then .java. Here program successfully compiled. So when you compile a Java source file, the compiler creates a file with the .class extension in the same folder as the source file. The compiler names the resulting .class file after the class defined in the source file. Now let's run the program. So for this I am writing command java and our class name or file name, that is hello world. So here we can see we got output hello world. So we have successfully downloaded and installed the Java JDK 8 version, and also we have tried how to write hello world program. So that's it for this video. If you found some value in this video, then make sure to subscribe to the channel and give me a thumbs up, and do share this video with your friends to spread the knowledge, and stay tuned for more videos.